Henrik from My Boat and My Life. This episode is going to be a little bit different than usual. If you don't like it, please visit some of my other videos or just wait for the next one to come. In December 2019, I visit Chang in Thailand. And this is some of the photos I get from that trip. Here we are on a little boat trip, and look at that catch of the camera. We traveled with BB divers, and this is a World War II ship. I put the link down below if you want to see a video of this ship. One day we just rented a kayak and looked around. It was very nice. I found a small passage, and of course we're going to take that way.
Det här är nog den bästa rutan. För en millisekund så tänkte jag, oh shit, vad stor övning, ska vi runt allt det där? Sen kom jag på att vi inte skulle det.
Is the way to travel, and we rented a couple sometimes. It's nice to drive around, look at all the waterfalls, the nature, and just look around. härligt klart vatten i alla fall. Fiskisar här i. Apparently not so much water in the waterfalls, but it was very nice. White Sand Beach was our home base, and we spend the most of the time here. The roads went up and down the mountains, and it was very steep sometimes.
Stora blad på här. Fläkta lite och vara skugga, det var riktigt skönt. Jag hade uppskattat så mycket skugga så mycket som på den här tiden.
This is an old fisherman village, and they are living on the water. So we're walking on the village street here.
gör det. Thanks for watching. Please leave a comment. That's always nice. Bye bye.